See, people think that if you draw from nature, it has to look like something, but I disagree. This doesn't look like anything, but it's so good for texture and also looking at the various shapes and really learning how to look at something. And what's cool about nature is nothing is the same. Every single ring on this mushroom is different, and you have to be conscious of those slight differences. And so you could draw this mushroom, and maybe it doesn't look like a mushroom, but maybe it's a really good background or a texture for a character. You can think about this as one little piece of the puzzle.